Assalamu alaikum. In this session we will learn how to use Unity render streaming. So let's first search it. Unity render streaming. So it's a preview package. For this reason you have to set show preview packages and then search it again. Remember to select Unity distro. So let's install this. So it's based on new Unity input system. You need to disable and restart the project. So yes. Save all. Okay, so Unity render streaming has installed. You can see the preview package installed here with the dependency. It's WebRTC and input system. Both are correctly installed. You can even see them in this list. It's input system and WebRTC. So now we are going to import some of the demo sample. So for this tutorial I am using URP sample import into project. This is about to complete. We are importing Unity render streaming URP sample, so we can check that how it's work. You can add HDRP or legacy RP sample in the project. Let's import this. And remember, we have a sample render streaming URP. Save all. And let's go to scene and open this sample render. So now one more step required is to add, go to edit, and render streaming and download the web app. When you will download it, you will get the web server .exe. Just run this. And now you can see you have bunch of address available to run the server. Let's open the Unity again and go to render streaming and provide one of the IP address given here. I'm using this 192.9. And add it to Chrome or your desired browser. Let's play this. Now you can see that it's rendering in this browser. You can even add mobile devices. So let's resize it side by side to see the view. And if I move in the server, you can see that the window is updating. And you can send command from this to all